Hi, this is Smita Jaikar. Let's talk about the illnesses of the mind today. One major illness of the mind is when the mind constantly keeps being on this mode that I am right. When you're talking to someone, I'm sure you've met such kind of people in your life, where somebody constantly says that he is right or she is right. He may not say that in so many words, but the argument goes on till the other person does not sort of say, okay, you're right. What they mean by when they say I am right, which automatically proves that you are wrong. So instead of getting into a debate of saying no, I am right and you are wrong and you are right and I am wrong, and if you don't agree with what that other person is saying and you don't want to accept, okay, fine, you're right, and you finally give it up and with great resignation you say, okay, fine, you're right, you know. So this goes on constantly. People have a tendency to say you're right, I'm right and you're wrong, I'm right and you're wrong. If you are fixed in a situation like this, please guys, don't get into an argument. It doesn't take you anywhere, it just unnecessarily boils your blood. You can say that fine, that is your point of view and this is my point of view, and we both have a right to have a point of view. You may not agree, as is very commonly said, you may agree to disagree. So you say it's a point of view, and actually every person has a right to have a point of view. Right? I have a right to have my point of view, which you may not agree or accept. You may have a point of view which I may not agree. That's fair. So just understand it's fair for every person to have a point of view. And you don't have to impose your point of view on somebody else just to prove a point. It doesn't take you anywhere. It just goes into one argument, into another, and one of the two parties have to say, okay, fine. So it doesn't really work. And then you say that, oh, that person is very negative, doesn't want to listen to anyone. And that's a very wrong remark to pass, that somebody is negative just because he doesn't comply with your point of view. Yeah. So be careful when you're in situations like this. You just say, well, it is your point of view and my point of view is this. It's okay, fine. I don't agree, you don't agree, it's okay. That's fine. You can have your point of view. So please keep that in mind. This is kind of a situation which you will always come across when you're at parties or weddings or even at home or wherever. Okay? Don't make your perceptions on that. Right. Thank you. Thank you for listening to me. If you would subscribe for this channel, my YouTube channel, I would be really happy. I'm on all social media platforms. You can get in touch with me anytime. Bye.